We all have a complicated relationship with the algorithm. On one hand, it helps you get paid. But on the other hand, it might make you feel boxed in to creating a type of content that plays well to the algorithm. And this has been going on for years. I mean, this is literally what created the creator economy. But we've found that things are beginning to shift. So a year ago, Patreon surveyed thousands of creators, not just creators who are on Patreon, but just creators who are out there in the world about their attitudes towards their creative work, monetization, and big tech platforms. And one of the questions we asked is, rate your agreement with the statement, "I don't like that algorithms affect the work I put out," on a scale of 1 to 6, where 1 is totally disagree, and 6 is totally agree. So what we saw when we plotted that out is that the vast majority of creators did not like the fact that the algorithm affects the work they put out. This isn't new information, but the strength of the effect really surprised me. But what's interesting is that we also asked these same creators how their income from different sources has shifted over time. And what we see in that data is even more compelling. What we found are that ads are one of the fastest decreasing sources of income for creators over this 2-year period. And membership was the fastest increasing source over that time period, which means creators are diversifying their income portfolio, getting more from membership and less from ads. And how is that linked to the algorithm? Well, the algorithm is trying to get those ads in front of as many people as possible. And so if creators are relying less on ads, that shows that they're relying less on the algorithms that are affecting the work they put out. So what should you as a creator take away from this data? Well, we do see that about 70% of creators are still reporting ads as a way that they get income for their creative work. So ads aren't going away anytime soon. But there is a hopeful sign that trends are beginning to shift. So what can you do today? You can start to diversify your income if you haven't already, so you can be less reliant on ads and less reliant on the algorithm.